to strategic sit down, like, how are we going to make her grow up? People can't say, you know, oh, she's, like, leaving Hannah behind because I am Hannah Montana. That was just me with a wig on. It was all my morals, all my song, like, all my inspiration. I was the one telling girls to go live their dream, not Hannah Montana. I don't want to be anybody else.
To break away from gotten into a lot of trouble recently.
I think that she looks stunning and I will defend her 100% for the rest of my life.
I imagine she's getting so I know, honey. I'm just saying.
Yep.
Who says you're the only one that's hurting? Trust me, that's the price of beauty. Who says you're
very seriously, you know, I never claim to be perfect, and I think that's why I can relate to my fans, is because I'm not here, you know, to say that I'm something that I'm not. I'm here to help them go through whatever they're going through in life, and they can help me too. It's very inspiring to have.